Today we have hundreds of men down at Churchill Square slipping on some high heels and raising money for the YWCA's violence prevention and recovery programs. We're very surprised by the increased support, and it really is indicative of raising the conversation about domestic violence in our city, and it sends a very clear message that Edmontonians are not going to tolerate domestic violence. One of the misconceptions about domestic violence is that it's a private issue. It's not, and I think that the men here today, the media here today, is making it very clear that this is a society issue, and that's how we need to address it.
As police officers, we're responding to incidents of domestic violence all the time, and it gives us some insight into what that looks like, because for the majority of people who are out on the street today, it's something that they haven't seen, that they may not have experienced. I'd like to keep this momentum going. Our team did fairly well. As far as fundraising, but also just the awareness, right? I mean, I have the position where I'm able to speak to the media and involve the greater public who couldn't make it down because it's a beautiful day out here.
I challenged my team at Finning to raise $5,000, and they exceeded that. Part of that challenge was that I'd put on the tutu and the fishnet stockings. I think it's a great cause. There's, women and children out there that are being abused, whether it be your sister, your mother, your daughter, could be a friend of the family, you don't know. And these women deserve some place to go and someone to help them out of those situations. I came from a family that had family violence, and my mother passed away in 2009, and I walk in her memory.